like to stretch out before I go out for a night of dancing. So I'm warming up in the parking lot. The show is on WPKN, so I'm listening to Umphrey's McGee, who are playing right now, just one block away from here. And I'm stretching, getting ready for the late night dance party. Okay, Deep Banana Blackout is doing a late show tonight for the first time that we know of, 1 a.m. to 3:15. So we're going to try to make it to that. We're pacing ourselves now. Normally we would hang out by the entrance a little longer just to watch people come in, but Umphrey's McGee is still playing, and they are just having a climactic finish to the set. And this was an awesome, awesome set tonight, so we're going to try to catch the end of it. I put my backpack down and stepped away to dance. And I put it behind two people that are not here anymore, near a tent that's not here anymore. So I've just spent the last 40 to 50 minutes looking for my backpack with a flashlight that I borrowed from staff. It's a very good flashlight. My flashlight was inside my bag. So always keep your stuff within an arm's reach at a music festival. But I was really lucky. Is a really good idea to just help you see where you're walking, because there are obstacles on the ground. This is my pocket flashlight. It's small, it's light, it's very bright, it's inexpensive, and if the battery gets used up, it's got a crank so that you can crank it to get juice. I brought some healthy food with me, and from the grocery store I brought Odwalla Superfood and Naked Superfood. This is the berry veggie machine. And look, I found out that my little flashlight is great for lighting my nighttime product shots. Here are some other easy food ideas for festivals. A snack in a bag, hummus, potato salad. And I cooked a veggie burger at home with some bread, and I'm going to put some hummus on that. That'll be good. It's nice to have some travel flatware like this so that you don't have to use plastic and throw it away. You may already know from some of my other videos that I'm just a nut for kale. So, of course, I have my kale salad with me tonight. Kale cut up into little tiny pieces. I've got the potato salad on top of that, and I've got some nice emeralds, balsamic vinaigrette, to go on the kale salad. It's 4:11 a.m. Deep Banana Blackout finished their set about a half an hour ago. I'm gonna go make the video that you're watching right now, and my tips for Twifties longevity so that you can stay up this late at a music festival are: pace yourself during the day, take a nap during the day if you can, And don't drink. You'll never make it. If you drink a lot, you'll never make it this late.